Como júrame, alma mía. And have you heard of Cuando Vuelva a Tu Lado?
Yeah.
She wrote that song. Yeah. Her dad was from Spain, and her mom, and she was Mexican. And she moved to New York to study jazz because she said, I want to keep the traditional music alive, but I also want to give it a different, fresh sound so it could go all over the world and people can know this music, Mexico. Beautiful music of Mexico. So with that, we're going to pay homage to this song called Cuando Vuelva a Tu Lado. It's also recorded in English. What is it called?
What a difference a day makes.
Salud, salud, salud.
Salud, salud. Salud.